Today, on Rec Hunters, we visit not one, not two,
but three wreck dive sites here in Subic.
First on the list, the USS New York.
Considered a war hero for its impressive combat record, the USS New York is one of the coolest dive sites here.
Ganito kaastig noon ang USS New York. It was the fastest armored cruiser in the world. Equipped with superior weaponry and state-of-the-art hull protection, this ship was made to last. Oh, and what a journey it had.
Between 1893 to 1941, the USS New York traveled the world and experienced both world wars.
Tapos yung New York, nasa port side, lying on the port side.
Port side is the left side?
Left side, yeah. Well, what we're gonna do is we're doing a back roll entry.
USS New York! Rock and roll! Woohoo!
And then we follow the line down. Okay, I'll do the lead and then you guys follow me.
We have an anchor line?
We have anchor line. Okay.
Upon my first approach from the line, I was greeted by a school of snappers.
May kuryente?
Wala naman. So, nasa bay tayo, so stagnant yung water, yung tubig. So, kaya lang yung visibility, medyo hindi siya clear kasi gawa nung yung water is hindi wala tayong alang kanan. So, ang gagawin natin, follow the line down and then we're gonna swim straight to the front gun.
Wow! Talk about huge! Among the many guns that I have seen underwater, this is by far the biggest. I can just imagine the kind of damage it caused to its targets. The guns of the USS New York were still intact, two in front and another pair at the back.
Tapos, iikot tayo. And then we're gonna be doing the swim through.